We as teachers are always amazed by students' great ideas. These ideas that we know that can change the world. But we also know how difficult it can be to bring these ideas to a final product. Only problem-solving skills can allow the students to go to that level. So in this unit called Kickstart a Business, we will cover the computational thinking skills. These are the great problem-solving skills, such as decomposing a problem from a bigger problem to smaller chunks, using pseudocode to sequence actions, recognizing patterns, and also finding bugs and fixing them on the way. So by placing your orders, tracking them, and delivering package, let's explore the theme of starting your own little business from something very small to something maybe a little bit bigger. And remember, ideas along the way are not bad ideas. They're just steps on your way to success. So get ready and kickstart a business.